These things would always happen in an obscure town in Italy. Some baby would be born with a dragon head and doll hands, and you'd stand in line at the supermarket, laugh, and think, no way could that happen. Occasionally, it would be someplace closer to home. Like in Pensacola, Florida, some guy would see the Savior hidden in streaks in his underwear and start a church where ex-lax was a sacrament. No, you'd think, that would never happen here. But it was a Florida man who got it in his head that a black boy buying candy was a hardened criminal, stalked him, then shot him dead. And another white boy walked into a church in South Carolina and shot 9 people he didn't even know, trying to start some unholy war he read about on the internet. And yet another white boy's mother drove him across state lines to defend the homeland from marauding anarchists, and he murdered 2 people. Yes, that really happened. You saw it over and over with your own 2 eyes. A killer clown also ran for president and won. Equations of math destruction divined your deepest nightmares and played you like a cheap violin. You started a human zoo with other folks' children, but you didn't have big enough cages, so some of them died. An invisible plague killed 250,000 people, but you were so tired and numb, you pre-ordered a new phone anyway. Yeah. That happened too. Still, there is no benevolent queue leaving breadcrumbs in the forest, no liberal hags chowing down on baby-flavored pizza, no one worshipping Satan, no mysterious white van stuffed with stolen votes. There is no coming, cleansing, storm to make the world bleed red, white, and blue. What we need is for that naked space alien to land and whisper some sage advice. What we need is for Bat Boy to swoop down and sing us sweet songs of love. What we need is for the miracle bearded lady to give us a swift kick in the pants. What we need is to stand in line at the supermarket, gossip with a stranger, read about 3-headed snakes in Milan, and laugh once again.